Hey, my Charlie B. What's up with my Charlie B's? Well, I got a fucking story for y'all. It's not no story time. I just wanted to put this video up. Yesterday, which was... Wait a minute. Today is Wednesday. Yesterday was Tuesday. I had videoed me doing my lashes for the second time. The first time I did them was in 2015. I didn't have no success at all. They was like all the way up here and everything. But yesterday I was like determined. I was like, you know what? I'm going to sit and I'm going to just keep fucking playing with them. I got them on, but they wasn't sitting right the way they were supposed to. You know what I'm saying? But I wore them out, and they looked it really good. To be honest with y'all, they looked it really good. But I know now I notice why. When I seen a tutorial with a girl putting lashes on, she clipped like the inner part right here, and that was the part that was sticking up. And I had to keep putting it down. So then that's when it clicked to me, like, okay, now I see that why the girl clipped that in like that. So yeah. I know now. I'm on it, y'all. I'm on it. I swear. My next video that I do with me doing my lashes, because I still got to perfect it. I still don't know how to get them on that good. You know what I'm saying? My girlfriend, when she do her lashes, she be like, boom, done. I'm all like, wait a minute. Is it there? Is it there? You know what I mean? And I'm by myself, and one thing I cannot do is, like, and it was so crazy, and I had to laugh at myself about this, y'all. I'm in the mirror like this, y'all, right? And I'm like this. I'm like, can I keep my eye down? Can I keep my eye down so I can get this lash? You know what I mean? I was like this. And I kept blinking and shit. And I was like, yo, I was getting fucking mad. But I was like, you know what? I had these lashes, y'all. Let me show them to y'all. Okay. I had these lashes since the summer of 2017, y'all. You know, because I back then, I was wearing them heavy. I was wearing them heavy in 2017. And I do the strips. Before I started doing the strips, I was doing the individuals, but I don't like the individuals. Not the ones that they put on you at the salon. If I'm gonna do individuals, I would do the mink individuals. The individuals that they give you at the shop, they like nylon. Them bitches hurt. Rub up against your eye the wrong way, that shit be sticking your skin like that shit. It feel like, I'm gonna tell y'all what it feel like. What it feel like. Do y'all know, like, a broom that's got not the brown at the bottom. At the bottom, you sweep, but it's black. It be like the sweep part be like black, and you know that's like a hard plastic type, like it's like a, I don't know what you call that, but it remind you of that, the lashes that they give you in the individuals. And then you gotta be careful, because sometimes when they put the individuals in, they'll try to put two individuals in the same area. And then your skin start pinching, and then it start hurting because they're not comfortable. They're not soft where you can go like, okay. They hurt. So that's why I stopped getting the individuals and I started getting the strips. And with the strips are softer. They're softer. So I want to try a pair of mink lashes, but I'm going to wait until I perfect the ones that I have. So I just wanted to show y'all these lashes. I threw one pack away. Okay, here we go. just wanted to show y'all. See, this is one pack right here. This is one pack right here. This is the other pack. I threw the other pack away because there was only one pair left in there. And they were the ones that I wore yesterday. I don't know why I didn't throw this away, but I'm about to do that now. And I got two more pair, and then I still got the pair that I wore yesterday. And I know, because I know people do rewear their shit. So I'm like, I'm going to just, you know, I'm going to play around with them. Not today. Not today, though, y'all. But, yeah, I was like, I'm going to be honest with you. I forgot all about these. I honestly did. I just was like, you know, I'm gonna buy these or whatever like that, you know, and they were cheap. It says 100% human hair. But for some reason, the ones that you get from the shop, them bitches feel like you got the end of the broom. Like, wait a minute. Okay, I want y'all to fully, really understand what the fuck I'm saying, because I'm Charlie B. I likes to break shit down, okay? For real, I do. My family, they be like, you done said it over and over. I be like, no, but I want you to really understand what the fuck I'm saying, because I don't want to be misconstrued. I'm trying to tell you something, okay? See these right here? See these? That's what your eyelashes feel like, the ones that they put on you. Inside of the when they do the individuals, that's why I was like, nah, I did the individuals. Every time I did the individuals, I swear, y'all, no joke, individuals, they stay on me for about 2-3 months, individuals. And I got them done like 3 times. I got them done 3 times, and I was like, I can't do it no more. Very uncomfortable. It felt like one of my skin was pinching. And then it was like, even if I was like to be careful, and then you know how you gotta wash your face. So I would like go up under here with the rag. Let me show y'all. Like, I would after I get out the shower, because you don't want to wet them either, you know what I'm saying? So as I get out the shower, and before I get in the shower, you know, you wipe up under here, right? Then you close your eye, and then you wipe like this. You know, because you want to make sure that you get all the cold and stuff out your eye. You understand what I'm saying? And I don't know. I just don't fuck around with the individuals, period. So, in my video, like I had did, the one that just, I don't know, I must have clicked something and it got erased. I got two more pair to fuck around with, y'all. But I'm going to do the next one. I'm going to do my next one. And when I put on, not these, I ain't got to use these yet. Because like I said, the pair that I had yesterday, I could play with them one more time. And then I got these. But yeah. Also, I got off track again. Sorry about that, my bees. I had these lashes since 2017, right? My motto was this. Well, if I'm not going anywhere and think, you know, just leave them in there. You know what I'm saying? You know, I just got them done occasionally. Like, if I wanted to look as cute when we go out to eat or when we go to a function or something like that. But then other than that, I was like, ain't no need to wear them. You know what I'm saying? You know, I'm like I know some people that every day they gotta have their lashes on. I mean, every fucking day. Every day. No, I'm an occasional lash wearer. And matter of fact, a blogger that I follow, she had lashes for sale for $20. And I'm definitely going to buy a pair. But my motto is this. Why buy a pair when I still ain't perfect these yet? And I'm just doing it because I buy shit. And then I don't even either wear it, use it anymore, like these since 2017. And I'm just going to keep trying, guys. I just wanted to let y'all know that. And I'm so sorry that the video got erased, because y'all would have been laughing at me. Y'all would have been like, oh my God, she trying though. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah, I wanted to share that with y'all and let y'all know that I'm going to do another one. I will do another one because I didn't perfect it yet. So, you know how when you really want something, you going to try to perfect that shit. And you going to keep at it until you get it right. Because I know that's the way I am. The first time I was on some, you know what, fuck it. I just go to the nail salon, let them do it. But between nails and then going to get lashes, that's... I'm a budget bitch. Budget bitch. Budget bitch. BB baby. BB baby. So I'm like, no. No. I was just at the fucking nail salon last week because one of my nails was lifting. Now, three of them is lifting. The rest is chill. So it's either cut down the three that's loose and chip away at them, and then wait until the rest start lifting and take them off, or go back to the salon. But you can't really do much when your nails is lifting up top, because it hurts. Literally, it hurts when you pull at it, because it's still holding at the end right here. So, yeah, y'all. I just wanted to let y'all know that your girls, you know, back at it again. You know what I'm saying? Trying to do my thing. But I just wanted to share that with y'all. My Charlie B's. And I want to tell you once again, thank you to subscribing to my channel. I would love for you to leave a comment. Let me know. I don't know. I have a few videos out there. So you can leave a comment on any one of them. And don't forget, follow me on Instagram. Charlie, Charlie, 6070. That's my Instagram name. And if you want to, come join the Instagram gang. Gang, gang, gang. You feel me? And I will approve you. Especially if you one of my Charlie B's that's been watching me on YouTube. I gotta show you love. You feel me? Alright, y'all. Y'all have a great day. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share this channel with other people. Leave a comment if you want to. I appreciate it. Thank you. Bye.